Hello, everybody, and welcome to a very special episode of Daytime with Kimberly and Esteban. Today, we're at the 2021 Pink Mink Fashion Show, and you're going to be getting a front row look at this fabulous show in just a few moments. But first, let's learn all about Pink Mink.
Check out Pink Mink in McAllen. This gorgeous boutique is owned by Esmeralda Valle. And if you're into fashion, you've probably heard of her other boutique, Glitz and Glamour. Now, Esmeralda tells us she's excited to share Pink Mink fashion with the RGB.
Pink Mink is fairly new. We just opened about right before the pandemic. And then it just happened that this crisis came and we had to close again, you know. So basically, we're opening again.
Now, Glitz and Glamour is known for its formal wear attire, but Pink Mink has incredible clothes that you can rock every day.
This is more contemporary. We do have for young girls, but we also have for ladies our age, you know, 30s, 40s, 50s. I try to complement a little bit of for everyone.
Esmer tells us there's something in the Pink Mink closet for everyone.
We have a lot of styles. We have little cocktail dresses, you know, something for a little dinner, something more simple, but yet nice. And we have accessories, we have shoes, we have styles that you can wear like for a night out at the beach or just for a night out here, you know, to go have dinner somewhere nice.
Some of the clothes at Pink Mink are so exclusive, you won't find them anywhere else.
We carry Byron Lars, which is a line that nobody else carries here. So we like to give a little bit of that exclusivity, you know, to our clients, and hopefully they will enjoy it and you know, like the styles that we're bringing in.
Esmer tells us they're open daily from 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. So glam up your wardrobe with Pink Mink.
I would really love to invite everybody, you know, to come in, all these young ladies. I know that right now we're still in the middle of a pandemic, but hopefully pretty soon we can start going out, you know, at least to have a dinner or visit friends. We're praying, you know, that all this comes back to normal. And when it does, we're hoping or actually inviting you to come and visit us, and hopefully you can find something here to wear.
See you at Pink Mink in McAllen.
Now, I don't know about you, but I'm feeling ready to shop. Now, you're gonna wanna stick around because coming up, we're gonna get an inside look at some of the outfits chosen for the show.